Society and the person are one. One does not merely need freedom from the society. One needs freedom from the person that one is. Because it is first of all this person that accepts social subjugation. If you have changed, who remains to be oppressed by the society? So do not seek freedom from society. That is nice, romantic, rebellious thought, but useless. Seek freedom from yourself. See what you are thinking, see how the whole thing works. And it's very obvious because it shows up in our daily actions. Once you are not afraid, who can tame you through fear? So do not ask, why do others tame me? Ask, why am I afraid? It is not the power of others that bogs you down. It is your own tendency to be afraid. Give up on that tendency. How did you get it? How did you get it? One gets it through a process. One does not lose it through a process. How did you get it? And are you not still accumulating and nurturing it? Losing something requires a method, requires an application. Only if that something is either central to you or sticks to you on its own. Fear is neither central to you, nor does fear say that I want to stay with you. All fear is acquired and external. So rather than asking how to give up fear, figure out how do you admit fear and stop admitting fear. How to stop admitting fear? By simply seeing what are the ways in which you let your life be governed by fear. Had fear been something sitting right in your core, then we could have talked of processes of liberation from fear. And there are so many processes in the market. But the fact is that fear is lifeless on its own. Fear does not stick to you. You clutch fear. So instead of asking how to give up fear, ask, how do I invite and retain fear in my life? And that requires self-observation. Because fear is not something that happens that happened once upon a time. Day in and day out, we allow ourselves to live by fear and in fear. Every time you accept something that seeks to control you by tempting you or by threatening you, you are admitting fear. And that happens daily. It happens in our homes, in our workplaces, in the markets. That's how fear gains control of us. Stop letting in fear.